I wrote about being a widow in The Guardian and in Saga, and to those I had enormous responses. And it was super, because people said, oh, I was the only, I thought I was the only person who felt like this. And that's so much more this kind of journalism that I do, is people who thought they were the only person who, you know, scratched behind their ears at dinner parties, or, you know, took things back out of dirty clothes, or felt like that. And it cheers them up so much to realise that not at all, it's quite general. Other people feel that way too. And that we're not monsters or particularly unusual.